far can we get if we sail a little bit high?
The Resident 10 PM, Fox, do we really need another medical drama? Well, this one is pretty good. It centers on resident Conrad Hawkins Matsutri, the good wife who teaches interns unconventional methods for treating patients. The most interesting thing about the drama, though, is its emphasis on medical misadventures, instances where doctors make mistakes that cost patients their lives. In the case of this particular hospital, there's a superstar surgeon who is basically a AI machine, Bruce Greenwood, but protected by his power and the hospital's excellent PR. This premieres after tonight's NFC Championship game, so the 10 PM start time is an estimate, but settles into its regular time slot, Mondays at 9 PM tomorrow, January 22nd. NC Book Watch Noon, UNC TV, Karen Cox talks with guest host Melinda Maynor-Lowery about Gerd Castle. Screen Actors Guild Awards 8 PM, TNT and TBS, NC Project Stranger Things 2 and 3 Billboards Outside Ebbing, Missouri are both up for awards tonight. Stranger Things, the Netflix series created by the Duffer Brothers of Durham, has 4 nominations, including Outstanding Performance by an Ensemble in a Drama Series. Additionally, David Harbour and Millie Bobby Brown were each nominated for Outstanding Performance in a Drama Series. The show was also nominated in the Stunt Ensemble category. 3 Billboards Outside Ebbing, Missouri, a film in Ambaran Silver, NC, also got 4 SAG nominations, Best Performance by Cast in a Motion Picture, plus Woody Harrelson, Sam Rockwell and Frances McDormand all received Outstanding Performance nods, Harrelson and Rockwell for supporting, McDormand for lead. Also tonight, Morgan Freeman is honored with the SAG Lifetime Achievement Award. Advertising Enred invented by Teeds the Cheat 10 PM, Showtime, this new series, this is the 3rd episode, is amazing. Tonight, Brandon asks young Kevin for more help, while neighborhood elder Quentin launches his own investigation. If you missed this series when it launched, catch up on demand.